Here I'm going to use PXY and TXY diagrams to demonstrate the type of behavior as we get deviations from Raoult's law that are more and more positive. So let's start with Raoult's law, and on the left we have pressure versus mole fraction. And so for ideal solution, the bubble line, which is the blue line, is a straight line on a PXY diagram, and it's a curve on the TXY. Now, as we get positive deviations from Raoult's law, so let's look at the case where we have positive deviations. Now, the PXY diagram bubble line is no longer a straight line. It's above the Raoult's law result. On the TXY, the blue line, the bubble line, is below the Raoult's law result. Positive deviation means the like molecules prefer to be near each other as opposed to the unlike molecules. In other words, the interactions, attractive interactions between A, B molecule is less strong than between AA or BB. Say, let's look at the simplest case. If AA interaction, BB interactions were identical, the AB interaction would be less. So that means we have a higher pressure above the mixture, or it boils at a lower temperature. And so this corresponds to endothermic mixing. Of course, there's no heat of mixing for Raoult's law, ideal solution, but for non-ideal solution, there is. And it'd be endothermic. If we go to the extreme and we make much stronger positive deviations, then we actually get this behavior that I show here, where we have a maximum in the bubble line and the dew line on the pressure diagram, and a minimum in the temperature. So this is an azeotrope, and the azeotrope point is here, where the liquid and vapor compositions are identical. Notice their boiling point of the mixture is significantly lower than either of the pure component boiling points. So if the deviation gets even larger, and what I'm going to show you, here's another example of an azeotrope, and then what I have next to it is a figure where the positive deviation is sufficiently strong that we get phase separation. So in this figure, the alpha liquid consists of both, in this case, component A and component B, and the beta liquid likewise consists of them. So if I have a point here, this really corresponds to this liquid and this liquid in equilibrium. The interactions between oil and like molecules is sufficiently weak compared to like molecules that the molecules start separating into separate phases. And so we have, in this case, partially miscible. And then if we think of the extreme where we have completely immiscible liquids, so the A molecule does not want to mix with the B molecule does not want to mix with the A molecule, and this is the extreme of positive deviations from Raoult's law.